More than 250 inmates facing misdemeanor and lower-level felony charges are now free from Los Angeles County jails in an effort to limit the spread of coronavirus. The district attorney, public defenders, and a city attorney all vetted and agreed on the specific cases and set court dates for those inmates. The judge also says that the court system is going to have a 90-day grace period on all traffic and non-traffic infraction tickets. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.